Hello my loves, welcome back to my channel. It's Soda or Kid, whatever you prefer. And in this video I will be doing a makeup tutorial for Navia from Genshin Impact, because I saw that many of you were asking for a makeup tutorial for my last Kafka cosplay. So I was like, okay, I will do a makeup tutorial, not for Kafka, but I will do for Navia. I will do the same makeup but with different colors, so it's basically the same thing but with different colors. So yeah, let's get into it, guys. I got a new phone because mine was doing some weird things, like I was filming, shooting, whatever, and the camera was like taking the reflections of my own face. Like my face was there and then I had a reflection of my face here and here. I think I filmed a video where you can see it, or there were like weird lights like coming over the place. Like they were not reflections of the light. It was a camera. It was a camera. I was like, what is this? What? I need a new phone. I need a new phone. Like, I don't know what I'm going to do to have a new phone, but I'm going to do something. So I did. I asked my parents. I'm kidding. No, I asked my parents, but I did pay my phone. Let's get into it. First, I'm going to use my primer to prepare my skin from any makeup damages. There will be no damages, I promise you guys. I can't promise anything because with me, everything is a whole process. And I'm so sorry if I look so tired. Guys, I'm on my exam season, my loves. So I study really, really, really hard. Like I start the morning and I finish like in the afternoon, very late in the afternoon, like almost evening. But yeah, so that's why I look so tired. But yeah, now I will start with my eyes. I always start with my eyes because if I do my foundation first, you can do your foundation first, but then when you will start your eye makeup and you mess up, you will mess up the foundation too. So it's two struggles. We want to avoid that. Let me just... I can't work like this. I can't work like this. So this is the look I'm going for Navia. I will try to do like more or less like this, you know? Yeah. Okay, and then I take photos of my eyes because I forget how to do things. But yeah, this is the look I'm going for. So, foundation on my eyes, on my eye thing. You get it? So, I do this so the makeup sticks, you know. I always say this, but don't expect too much from me because I always forget about steps and things, so yeah. So I will use this palette from ColourPop. It's from the Frozen collection. I don't know if you guys like want to know which products I use, so if you want to know, and if I forget to mention one of them, you can always comment and I will just pass you the link, you know. Pass the link. Give you the link. See, I almost forgot about my eyeshadow. Yeah. I think it's done. I think the makeup is done. Yeah. I will put the full cosplay and then I will show you how this looks with the full cosplay on. So here's the final result of my makeup. I hope you guys like it. So see you in the next videos. I love you so, so much.